Welcome back, everyone. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to play Shining by Phil Wickham. You'll find the chord chart linked in this video's description, and under that you'll find a link that'll take you to tutorial videos of all the song's chords. If you want to learn more songs once this video is over, then use link number 3, which will take you to a spreadsheet containing all my chord charts and song tutorial videos, including many more from Phil Wickham. Now, this entire song is just the same four chords over and over again. We have A, C sharp minor, which is an A minor shape barred on fret 4. And then we have F sharp minor, and that's an E minor shape barred on fret 2. And then we have D major. And I like to do a D over F sharp if you're wondering why my thumb is up there. It's just 8 beats per chord. So A, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and C sharp minor 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and F sharp minor 2, 3, 7, 8, and D, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It just does that over and over again through the whole song. So at this point, I recommend printing out that chord chart, and I'm going to play through the song, and you can accompany me if you would like. Bear in mind I'm sick, so my voice is not very strong today. And if you need to slow down the video speed, you can do that by going into the playback settings and adjusting it to maybe 0.75x playback speed so that it's easier to play along with me. All right, Shining by Phil Wickham, starting with just the chord progression. So A, 5, 6, 7, 8, and C sharp minor 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and F sharp minor 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Verse 1. You guide me through the dark. Sometimes does that, I think maybe on the last chorus. Normally though, it's the lyrics that are written. Verse 2.
Your kindness draws me in. Now I'm with you once again. I will rest in you. To be with you in your presence.
Thanks for watching. Feel free to comment, like, subscribe, etc., or check out any of those other videos I have, and there are literally hundreds, using link number 3. I look forward to seeing you next time. God bless.